can't see how well it's hit, but at the time, but that one's pretty well hooked. But that is epic.
20 minutes hooked into this beauty.
I want to get him back in as quick as possible, so let's get him in.
Okay, he nearly got me on the rocks this one.
That is a beautiful bass, that's bass number two.
Hope he stays on, please.
Come on, yeah, he's jumping. He's going, crazy.
Can't believe it stayed on with the luck I've had with these.
It's a really good area.
I don't know, but anyway, I'm going to stay with this lure for a little bit longer now.
Rooster.
Slack.
Come on. Something good.